Alright, first deliverance. This is chapter 2. Control has been unlocked. Advanced control. Oh, I see. So now the advanced controls are here. Alright, so this is our chapter 2. I'm gonna select, of course, the first mission, lost package. So you have your objective. You click on the pause. I don't know if you guys can see that. So that's your plane, and the star over here is where you have to get to. I'm gonna hit resume. And again, you could see that there's obvious marks here. Take off by, too late. So I guess I'm gonna show you the takeoff. When you're taking off, you gotta hit the throttle and then pull up on the left-hand side. So let's scroll down. Okay, keep going. All right, I made it. So let's look at the objective from the map. Star is right here on the other side of this island in front of me. So I'm gonna keep going, go above it or, you know, under it. Let's see how far that is. All right, right there. So on the top left hand corner of the screen, you can see the arrow. It's very tiny. I guess the experience would be much better on an iPad. Okay, so if you just fly close enough, it should drop. All right, it dropped by itself. So that part is fun, easy.
Fantastic job, kid. Really fantastic.
Fantastic job, pilot trial. Okay, they're taking bets on you. Let's see. So chapter 2, mission number 2. Again, you're gonna go after this one to probably the mission 4. There you have it. I didn't even have to press the throttle this time. So go through that and speed up when you have aligned it. Wow. There's supposed to be an additional controller. Can't really see that right now. Okay, so we're still going through these loops, these rings. This is just to prove your skills. But be careful, you are going to crash. Ooh, okay, I almost hit it. So you have 7 out of 8 out of 10. That's 9 out of 10. I guess they'll judge you by the amount of time it takes, because there are more than 10 over here. Land now. So I wonder where am I supposed to land. Okay, mission complete. So I just landed in a random place on the water. Continue. Amazing, mission locked. Deliver route. Okay, so this will be our last mission. This is a quick demo, and I absolutely love it. I am a big fan of flying games, or whatever type of flying game it is. But in this game, the graphics and sceneries are really, really... just outstanding. You could just let the plane fly like this and just watch the scenery, even if you are not in the mode of playing this, playing the game, controlling. So let's look at the objective. There's a star behind us, so we're gonna turn back right there. So as you can see, that white thing on the screen. Got it. So now another objective should pop up. Let's see. Alright, so there it was in the back, behind us. So I'm gonna go back. Landing zones are kind of difficult to locate. because they're not completely marked from sky down. They're little tiny arrows, red arrows. So I'd say it is kind of difficult, the landing zone in this game. Alright, so that's it. That was one of the three packages I was supposed to capture. Let's see what happens if I bump into this thing. Boom! And that's how you crash, if you're bumping into one of those flying balloons. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and this game looks really fun and promising. Thanks for your time.